Hello and welcome to the Whisky.com news on the 27th of November 2018. And yeah, today is a bit slow news week, so yeah, we're not making up the news, so there are only a few news and they're not that breaking. Yeah, first of all, GlenAllachie is is releasing single casks. It's gonna be named batch number one, and unfortunately, it is only for the market of Great Britain. But luckily, there will be more batches for the international market. So we can hope that they will be released soon. Yeah. Next up is Cotswolds, the English distillery, a bit more south of Scotland. And they are actually progressing with their building. And they've just finished a production hall, and now they are starting building their visitor center. So that is really nice. So we can finally meet this distillery in person at some point. Next up, we have some Irish news. Yeah, the Teeling Distillery in Dublin, the new Teeling Distillery in Dublin, has filled his its 10,000th cask. After 3 years production and 500,000 liters per year in triple distillation, yeah, that was to be expected that they're gonna have so many casks. Yeah. And then we have some sad news. The building of the Quiet Man Distillery is actually put on hold, or actually stopped. So we don't know how it's going to progress. Niche Drinks, which invested or thought of investing £12 million into this project in the Irish Londonderry, said it had stopped this because of business reasons. So I'm not quite sure what that means, and you can speculate down in the comments. But yeah, hopefully someone will continue this product, this project, because it sounded really good. But up till now, it is actually put on hold. And the last one is Scorpions, a German rock band. But I think they're actually known international. Maybe you do know them. They actually partnered with McMirror and released the Scorpions Rock and Roll Star. And it's finished in actually cherry casks. So yeah, actually the fruit cherry. German winemakers made a wine out of these cherries, and then in these barrels that they used to mature their whiskey, this whiskey is then finished. So yeah, interesting. So yeah, this was a bit the slow news week. And now some news to whisky.com. We've just finished the distillery tour through the Speyside and a bit of the Highlands, so expect a few distillery videos during the next week. Thank you very much for watching, and see you next week.